this is Akasaki speaking.
Oh, hello, this is Adam Smith calling.
My congratulations on the award of the Nobel Prize.
Thank you very much.
How did you hear the news? How did you learn?
I was working at my office at the Meijo University. I was just arranging my papers and some document.
Yes. And the telephone rang?
I hear from the Nobel Foundation about 6 p.m. Seems that other surprise.
What was your reaction, your first reaction?
I was overwhelmed by the so many interviewers and then a message of congratulations, so many messages. I feel this shows the authority and the greatness of a Nobel Prize.
Indeed, I imagine everybody wants to talk to you now.
yes.
Tell me, one of your co-laureates, Hiroshi Amano, he was your graduate student.
Yes, I talked to him.
What is he saying?
Congratulations to each other.
How very nice. You were the pioneer of the blue LED.
I think so.
Yes. And how did you have the courage to try to develop it when nobody else could?
In the late 1960s, red and yellow green LEDs and infrared lasers, semiconductor lasers, had already been developed. But there was no prospect of practical blue light emitters, even in the 70s. So, while many researchers, including front runners of gallium nitride, abandoned the development of gallium